Okay, so it looks like we transitioned into terracotta clay. And then here at 110 feet, the line appears to transition into concrete. Forgive me, this actually still appears to be clay. Okay, so after several attempts, unfortunately I'm not going to be able to make it past this offset joint. So what we'll do now is we'll turn the water off, let it drain, and then start with our backwards inspection from here. Okay, so we did get a locate here at 128 feet. It appears to be located in the street, approximately 7 feet away from the city main. We let the water drain off entirely. We're going to go and start pulling back. And here at 116 feet, this is located right at the face of the curb. Any sewerline defects beyond this point would appear to be the City of Portland responsibility. And anything moving back from this location would appear to be the homeowner responsibility. With that said, it would be worth checking with the HOA to see if they assume responsibility. Basically, from my understanding and my past experience, the property owner, in most cases, is only responsible for the plumbing inside their unit. But like I said, it would be worth contacting the HOA to verify that. And here at 104 feet, there appears to be an offset joint. Okay, so we did locate this offset joint. It appears to be located underneath the retaining wall there next to the sidewalk in the right of way. Okay, so we are seeing some pooling here in the line. Okay, the pooling appears to stretch from approximately 62 feet to approximately 79 feet. Okay, so we did locate this. It appears to be located in between the garages and the little drive strip there. We put some white spray chalk down to signify its location. Alright, so we are seeing some more pooling here in the line. Alright, the pooling appears to stretch from approximately 36 feet to approximately 57 feet, and this is also going to be located in between the garages. We also marked this section of pooling out with white spray chalk as well. That's going to conclude this inspection. This has been Ryan with Alpha Environmental. Thank you so much and have a wonderful day.